out until you reach the door. Never knowing the reason, the story behind. Dead to internet for one last time, but no longer a child. In chaos 400 years before, the house stands proud on the hill, a haven to rest on the war. Repelled by a people defiant, a sleepless night the Earl would see. Driven to slaughter, vowing to kill, the orders given were to be taken away. Those words to me. watched on them regardless. Yet bliss the 10 men slain. The massacre was avoided. The spirit sped them off mass pain. Maybe I understand now the chill you feel in the place so old. Childhood nightmares are justified.